Today we're going to make a 2 1/4 bottle opener using a Tecre manual button machine. First you want to take a shell, place it dome side up, your 2 1/4 graphic, piece of mylar, rotate the die, pull down the handle, then you take your 2 1/4 bottle opener, sharp edge up, place it in the die. Rotate the turntable, pull down the handle, rotate it back. Now you have a 2 1/4 bottle opener.